Wake up in the morning to the sound of your continuous chatter. And I go through breakfast, waiting there to speak my voice. Instead, I find that to you my presence doesn't matter. Then out of the blue, there's a short break in the noise. Now's my chance, I think to myself, so I begin to talk. But before I can finish the thought, you just break right back in. Well, don't you ever stop. Well, excuse me for being interrupted. Excuse me for being interrupted. I get home at 7 after working hard all day long, so I can buy you a fur and have the new refrigerator installed. As I'm walking through the door, I have to hear about what went wrong with your never-ending whining, babe, you're driving me up the wall. Now and then I wanna run for the door and leave this life behind, realizing I have nowhere to go. I just stay right here and try to talk it out. Even then you stop me when I try not to shout. Well, excuse me for being interrupted. I'm in bed by 11, trying to put aside all the day's chatter, in hopes that we could reconcile and make the most of the night. Within an hour or so, you got me concentrating on another matter. Oh, then out of the blue, you start your nagging again. You have to say one more time, you still think you were right. So excuse me for being interrupted. Excuse me for being interrupted.